Welcome to this brief guide on how to use saved messages in Microsoft Teams. Over the last couple of years, most of us have grown accustomed to utilizing Microsoft Teams for our regular everyday communication at work. But sometimes being able to go back to that exact message that you were after later on can be a bit of a pain. So today I'm going to show you how to use saved messages. Here you can see I have a message in the chat with my team, and I've posted a photo there, and I've put some text underneath as well, but maybe later on, if I need to search for it, I may not be able to remember the exact text that I typed in here, which could make searching for it a little bit more difficult. So instead, what I can actually do is I can hover over the message itself and select the ellipsis menu that will appear, and in the context menu, I can select the option that says save this message. This will bookmark the message for me. If I wish to unbookmark it, I can actually use the ellipsis menu yet again, and I'll be able to see that the message is currently saved, and I can use the button that says unsave this message if I wish to unsave it. But now that I've got that message saved, the question is how do I get to it? Because there's no easy way to do it in the app bar. So what I can do in the search bar is type a forward slash or use the control plus forward slash keyboard shortcut from anywhere inside Teams and type in the word saved. Hitting enter will take me directly to an area inside Teams where I can view all of my saved messages, where you can see I here currently have two of them. Clicking on any of these will take me directly to that message in context in the chat that I was in when I posted it, making it super easy for me to be able to flick between the particular saved messages that I have. Now, if I need to unsave any of them, I can do so by tagging that little bookmark icon next to the saved message, and it will be instantly removed from my saved messages. And that is how you use saved messages in Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.